guys, all right, so today we're gonna do a full body muscle pump. I've got a variety of dumbbells here, but use whatever you've got at home. We're gonna really target on slow twitch and fast twitch muscle fibers today. So we're gonna go on ahead and get a little bit of a warm up coming in, kicking those heels back, opening up that chest. Core is nice and engaged, you're stepping your belly button in towards your spine. Breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth. We'll take it for some jumping jacks right here. You can step these jumping jacks out if you need to keep a low impact option. Nice soft landings. 4, 3, 2, 1. We're gonna take those knees and hug them in. Get a nice glute stretch in. 4 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Planting those feet. We're gonna go for nice big arm circles. Bringing them forward. We're gonna take them back in 3, 2, 1. Taking them back the other direction. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. A little bit wider stance. We're gonna take it and reach and twist. Getting a nice back stretch right here. A couple more. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. So we are going to start with heavier weights for a deadlift. We're gonna start for 5 slow and 5 fast for a total of 20. So hinging forward at those hips, keeping that back nice and flat. We'll take it down for 5, nice and slow. Only need to come down to about center shin before bringing it back up. 4. Shoulder blades are pinched back. Weight here, midfoot to heel. 3. Keeping that core engaged. 2. 1. And a little bit faster, but staying in control for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slowing it down for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. So now we're going to go for upright rows, bringing those elbows up nice and high, slow and fast for 20. Starting slow, 5. Options here, you can do 1 arm at a time, 4. You can do 1 weight right here, 3, 2. Keeping those hips tucked, slight bend in the knee. 1, a little bit faster, staying in control. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, slow it down. 5. Breathe in. 4. Always keeping that core engaged. 3, 2, 1. All right, picking it up just a bit. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, it's gonna come down to the floor. For some core work, we're gonna go sit ups or crunches, 5 slow and 5 fast. Trying to keep your feet planted on the floor and giving a nice space between your chin and your chest. All right, here we go. 5. Nice and slow and controlled. 4. 3, 2, 1, a little bit faster, stay with crunches if you need to. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, slowing it down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right,
sets everything today. Slow, 3, 2, 1, 5. Make sure you're not arching your back here. 3, little bit faster. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slow. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pick it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, good. So back on the ground for some core block work. We're going to go for leg drops. So supporting your back or your feet, your hands in close, toes pointed. You're gonna drop down both legs, bring them back up, feet directly over your midline. You want to swing them over your head because that means you're using momentum instead of controlling it with your core. Options here for modifications. You can do one leg at a time, or you can bend your knees, or you can bend your knees and go one leg at a time. All right, rest your head, or you can keep it up. Bobbing your neck to keep it up. You can rest your head down. Here we go. 5, 4. One. A little bit faster. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slow. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pick it up. 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Overhead pressing. 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pick it up. 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slow. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pick it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Leg drops in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Low. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1.
2, and 1. All right.
reverse twice. 3, 2, and 1. This is it. 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. A little bit faster for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slow. Got it. 1, 3, 2, 1. A little bit faster for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, reverse crunches and we stretch. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pick it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slow. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pick it up. 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hug those knees in. Breathing in through your nose and out from your mouth. 3, 2, 1. Left leg goes long, right leg stays hugged in. Bring that right leg over to the left side, keeping your right shoulder blade on the floor, palm up. Nice back twist right here, filling in glutes, lower back. 3, 2, 1. Back to the center. Left leg comes in, right leg goes long. Left leg rolls over to the right side with your left shoulder blade staying down on the ground, left palm up. 3, 2, and 1. Back to the center and roll it up. Right leg long. Left leg crosses over and twist. 3, 2, 1. Bring it in onto all fours. Right leg goes back. Push that heel down towards the ground. Get a nice calf stretch. 4, 3, 2, 1. Pull that left leg in. Right leg is long. Shoelaces down. Bring that chest down. 1. Back to all fours. Right arm grabs underneath and then sit it back. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All fours, left leg back, pushing that heel down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Right leg pulls in. Left leg long, and bring that chest down. 3, 2, 1. Bring that chest up, bending that back leg for a quad stretch or sideline quad stretch right here. 3, 2, 1. All fours, left arm threads underneath, sitting it back. Four, three, two, one. All right. Toes down, roll it back on those feet. Hold this position for just a second. Feel that nice stretch in your calves. Small little rocks. Four, three, two, one. Rolling up. Rolling those shoulder blades back. Rolling them forward. And we are done today. See you guys later.